Hello, hello. So, I am long time serial collector, maybe 2 years, maybe 3 years, 2.5, somehow like this. And I always wanted, you know, to share what I collect, how I collect, why I like silver. And it was always like, okay, I'll do it one day. But then I say, you know, what the heck? Like, you know, let's do it. So, you know, excuse me for if I'm not perfectly set up. This is my first time. So, why do I collect silver? Because it's funny, right? It's funny to collect silver. And this is why, you know, I call my channel Game of Thrones. Because we all try to play Game of Thrones. We all try to play, you know, to get the best asset. You know, I have someone think it is, it is paper asset. Someone said it's a real estate. Someone said think it's silver or gold. You know, I try not to be late in this game. So like one day I was thinking, okay, now like my pension is coming and I need to protect my future, right? And I need to give to something to my kids, right? This all paper money, they print without tomorrow, you know, and they printed so much. Someone said you can reach it to the moon if you, you know, with $100 bill. So like whatever you give to your kids, you know, all this paper currency is going to die one day, you know, sooner or later, you all know this. So okay, I started from small, then, you know, more and more. So yeah, I like this idea to give something to my kids, you know, to give something which they can basically touch, and they can give it to other generation and other generation. So one day someone say, hey, it was a guy, you know, in our generation, like a long time back, who basically started collect silver. And who know, maybe it will be the future for my kids. You know, just make it fun, okay? That's the first thing. Second, you know, just, you know, if I need some money, I can sell it. Like one of my pension, I can sell some of them and, you know, I can have some profit. But it's not gambling. No. Silver is not gambling. If you want gambling, you know, Bitcoin, Litecoin or some, you know, other assets, but silver is, it's more serious. It's much more serious. It's something like it's your insurance. So funny, wealth transfer to my family, pension, protection to hyperinflation. We all know that hyperinflation is coming, and you know, and you know, 10 years ago market was blown, and now 10 years passed and it looked like it will happen this year or next year again and again, and you know, and they think will last thousand and thousand years. In 1,000 year, if someone will find this piece, okay, and you know, and just, it's so cool, right? It's so beautiful. So why, if someone will find $100 and it's this piece, you know, just guess what he will like more. Right? Yeah. So silver is my preferences. Yeah, and also emergency, you know, in case of collapse, you know, I can sell some silver. I hope not all, some of them. So which silver do I collect? So, you know, when I started collecting silver, I know there are a lot of difference. You know, I try to put here, you know, what kind of silver I collect. And people collect giant silver, institution silver, you know, and yada, 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 so many different silvers. So for me, I decided, you know, like, okay, this, but again, this is my opinion. Why I need collect giant silver? Why I need collect this institution silver? Like 25 cents, you know, you need to prove to someone, some Joe, okay, this 25 cents is cost like $2-3. Why? Because it has silver. How I know it has silver? Oh, you know, it was before 64, and if you look on a site, you can see, you know, it's silver, not a bronze or something. You know, it's so hard, and also they are not pretty. So, like, my opinion, I just, you know, don't see myself, you know, collecting junk silver. I might change, but right now, maybe now $0.50, $1, but not junk silver. Kind of, I, you know, like I say, I want to have fun, you know, collecting, you know, junk silver, not fun. The second, I don't want to collect the same coins, you know. Some say, you know, American Eagle is the best coin you know, collect American cable, but hey, you know, your friend will come to your house and you want to show him some silver coins, and you know, you what you will show with a box of this American Eagle? One coin? And you can say, yeah, you know, I have like 100 more like this, you know. Also boring, right? So I try to have fun. So I do have American Eagle, maybe 5, 10 of them, but like, it's not, I don't see, you know, like for protection, yes, yeah, I might collect more, but right now, you know, I try to collect varieties of different silvers. This is variety of different coins. This is basically my idea. So, you know, how much silver I need to collect? I don't know. Like, I keep going. I keep buying a little bit more or less, like maybe $100 a week. You know, I'll see. But you know, the ideas, you know, came to 1,000. Ounce one day, and then you know you can feel better, right, with 1,000 ounce one day. Also, the ratio gold and silver, you know, I watch everyone is talking, is like it's like 85 or 83, 88 sometimes. So you know, and when silver on this earth, it's like 6 to 1 or 10 to 1. So I believe it's so undervalued, you know. And when I want to buy one coin of gold like this, right, and I want to basically, you know, and I'm thinking I can buy 85 coins, silver coins, for one coin, I cannot basically prove myself that I need to buy gold coin and not these coins. So yeah, maybe one day I will change it, maybe one day I will reverse, but I do believe that silver will be much, much better ratio to gold. So, you know, I can reverse silver to gold, especially these pieces, right, which like value like 150, 170 bucks. Like, hey, trust me, I believe this piece will cost like $1,000 in 2-3 years minimum. This is 10 ounce of silver. By the way, even for 10 ounce for bricks, and bars, I try to collect like a funny silver, right? If I collect, I try to collect silver which I like. For example, this has, you know, serial number, Canadian, and also very beautiful. This is my favorite, right? Britannia. It's so cool silver, right? Beautiful, just outstanding. You know, when I see first time, I'm thinking, wow, just wow, right? So yeah, you can get it for like 160 bucks. So cool. Yeah, also I like to have protection, you know, every silver coin or round or bar, I try to protect. Okay, and even, you know, for 2 oz, I try to make it like this, you know, with something like to have it beauty. Oh, you see it? It has some milk only start to build up, you see? But it's okay, I know how to clean it a little bit. Yeah, so I talk a little bit about this and then what else? Yeah, so I don't collect like a lot of silvers for the same. I try to collect variety of silvers. I have silver coin from, I think, all international from 2014-15. And what I found that basically it just value grow. Like you buy this coin, it's a 2014, right? A year of horse. And you buy this coin, maybe 30, 40 bucks. And now it costs like 50 bucks, right? So all these coins, they just grow in value. It's not, doesn't matter how much silver, you know, spot cost, but the premium, it only grow, right? Especially this coin, I remember, I don't remember how much I paid, but I believe these coins go well above 50, 60 bucks today. All right, when you buy it, for sure it was.